The grandson of the pilot of the bomber that dropped the atomic bomb on Hiroshima is now the deputy commander of Global Strike Command at Barksdale Air Force Base. Jerry May brings you the story of this hometown patriot, Sunday on KTBS 3 News at 10.